A food label is crucial for a healthy diet, so the United States Food and Drug Administration is providing the facts on food labels. The first section of the food label is product specific and can vary with each item. Here we see serving size and number of servings in the package. Pay attention to the number of servings. Serving size affects calorie count and all nutrient amounts listed on the label's top part. The nutrients listed first are ones Americans usually eat enough of, such as fat and cholesterol. Next is a list of vitamins and nutrients that Americans need more of. These can help reduce the risk of certain diseases and conditions. The second section of the food label footnotes daily values for 2,000 and 2,500 calorie diets. Based on public health experts' advice, there is dietary information for nutrients like sodium and fiber. For more information on food labels, go to www.fda.gov. My plate shows the five food groups that are the building blocks for a healthy diet using a familiar image, a meal place setting. Balancing your food choices helps ensure you're getting a variety of nutrients in your diet. A healthy diet emphasizes a variety of fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. It also includes low-fat dairy and lean protein sources. This is a plate model of a balanced meal. About 1/4 of your plate should be filled with whole grains or starchy foods, like rice, pasta, potatoes, corn, or peas. Another 1/4 should be protein foods, such as pork, beef, fish, or poultry. The last half should be filled with fruits and vegetables, like broccoli, carrots, salad, tomatoes, and cauliflower. For dairy, choose low-fat or fat-free milk, yogurt, and other milk products. So before you eat, think about what goes on your plate, in your cup or bowl. Visit www.choosemyplate.gov to get your personalized plan and find the right amounts for you. Some health experts call it portion distortion. Studies show food portion sizes are 2 to 5 times larger today than they were a few decades ago. Some of the largest size increases include cookies, pasta, muffins, steaks, and bagels. Other foods on the rise are sodas and fast food. What does that mean for you? Taking in 100 extra calories each day could result in a 10-pound weight gain in 1 year. Remember that portions are the amounts of food we choose to eat. There are no correct portion sizes. Here are a few ways to control portion sizes. Learn to read food labels and pay attention to the number of servings in the package. Be aware of standard serving sizes and how they compare to the food portion you're eating. Share a meal with a friend. Slow down and give your brain time to recognize you're full. Utilizing these tips will help keep portions healthy and sensible.